One local school district allowed both Bibles and atheist materials to be passed out in schools, but I found out why they're being sued anyway.
But first, Orange County Schools allowed an atheist group to hand out flyers, and tonight, they're suing.
We broke the story in January when that atheist group criticized the district for allowing Bibles to be handed out.
So school leaders gave the atheists permission to hand out their flyers. The Only Channel 9's Lori Brown asked the man behind the lawsuit if this was all a setup. And she joins us live now from the district's headquarters in Orlando. Lori, he says the district censored them.
Marty, the Freedom From Religion Foundation asked the district if they could distribute 5 controversial books in response to the district allowing this one book, the Bible, inside schools. But a spokesperson insists that they were not trying to trap the district.
The lawsuit filed by the Freedom From Religion Foundation is a response to this January day. We were there as 1,700 students left school with Bibles. A Christian group received permission to place the Bibles on tables during the school day. The district said then that it allowed the Bibles to avoid a lawsuit, but the very next day an atheist group was on the verge of threatening one.
The district received the request. Passed out in schools, it knew a request about atheist flyers could be next, putting the district in a catch-22.
They're being put in a tough spot, and unfortunately, we seem to be doing that, and that's not our goal. Our goal is to demonstrate the problems with the distributions.
The atheists were allowed to distribute a number of flyers critical of religion, but the district said no to books with titles like Jesus is Dead and Why I Am Not a Muslim, saying those materials could cause a disruption.
We had no intention of filing a lawsuit, and we are not interested in filing a lawsuit, but we have no other choice at this point.
The attorney for the Christian group disagrees.
They really don't want to distribute literature. They want to cause a controversy. They want to denigrate someone else's faith.
There is one thing both sides of the debate agree on.
Their ultimate goal is to shut down the entire forum. That's why they're doing this.
Freedom From Religion is seeking the right to distribute all of its materials in the future, nominal fees, and attorney's fees. We have no way of telling just how much this lawsuit could cost taxpayers. No one here at the district is commenting because they have still not been served with this lawsuit. Reporting live in Orlando, Lori Brown, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.
Now we want to know if you think materials about religious beliefs should be allowed in public schools. Join the conversation on our Facebook page by logging on to facebook.com/WFTV.